Where am I? Oh, neck hurts. What am I doing here? What is this?
You're probably wondering why you're in this room. You have 2 hours to find the key to this room. The room is being filled with a deadly nerve agent. If you're not successfully find the key hidden in this room, you will perish in hell forever. You will be faced with many tasks when finding this key that will test your limitations to wanting to live. Let the game begin.
What kind of game is this? My family needs me. I gotta get out of here. Where's the key?
Yes, there is one more thing I forgot to tell you. There are 3 keys to open the door. 1 is hidden inside your ballsack. 2, the other second key is hidden, placed inside of your Adam's apple through careful operation. And the 3rd key, well, I don't know, I just threw it in the room somewhere, and it could be in your pocket or maybe, just like hanging around somewhere. 3 keys must be achieved within the 2 hours if you want your life to continue.
I'm scared for months now. I can't find any leads on the Paul. The Paul Finch case. Wait a minute. It all makes sense. Scott. I found the lead on the Qual case. The potato skins, the crushed chips, the bung. They all make sense. They all lead to the same spot. Just meet me at the station. I'll fill you in on the details.
Okay, thank you.
Hey, let's go.
I'm Qual's right hand man. I have a cheeseburger for you. It's all my temptation with the best of you.
Hello. Go ahead. Easy. Remember, I'll let temptation with the best.
Cheeseburger! Woohoo! Oh, what do you mean by temptation fool me? Oh, well, it's so good. Blast! So I just threw the key up? That's maniac. One key down, 2 to go. How am I gonna cut my hand that one ball stack open? Just don't know if I can do that.
people at the side doors, one in the back. I'm going to flank in the front. And, just please don't get killed. Alright, thank you. I really hope I won't regret this decision. Glad I found him. He's in here.
It's dirt, scumbag.
Well, look who showed up.
The Qual.
Yes. Officer Tikovic.
Tell me where Daniel's at.
He'll be going to this meeting.
I guess so.
If I'm going to tell you anything, I'd like you to say you're down to the side. Man, you're so stupid, I could probably see you right now.
I really wasn't aware of that fact.
Do you want a cure for cancer? No, it's a different.
There is no cure for cancer. Cancer is a disease.
Cure for cancer.
There is no cure for cancer.
I did not kill any of my victims. I simply put them in life-threatening situations to test their will to live.
Take me to Daniel's location.
I can take me to Daniel to be in his location. How many times do that?
Well, let's go.
I don't know what to say. Oh, jeez. Okay. Game over. I'll take you to where he is at.
The boat, scumbag.
Just come this way, Officer Jerkovich. I'll lead you to Daniel Cabin.
Yeah, you bet. Or else your head's gonna be the one blown out.
What did you say?
I said...
Is that a threat?
Yes, it is.
No.
You're not a very tricky cop, Jerkovich.
I'm not gonna be tricky, but I know how to get things done.
I'm tricky. Ask any of my phone locations.
Open your mouth, you bastard!
I'm cancer.
Open it up. Do you like the taste of steel? Tell me where Daniel is. They're getting candy bars.
Okay. I'll play. Put the gun down.
Tell me where he's at.
Tell me where he is.
Ah, yeah. Okay. Help.
Where's he at?
You're hungry, Marius. Come with me.
I'll lead you to him.
Oh, I'll lead you to him.
Da da da. Go.
Guess I'm gonna have to do it. Time's almost stop. Guess I'm just gonna have to do it. Oh, it doesn't even hurt. It looks good.
Well, I did everything.
Where?
I did everything it said. You want Daniel Cabin?
Yes.
It's right in there.
Daniel,
you want the
cutty ball sack. Okay, son, I'm an officer.
Well, gentlemen.
We'll slap this down for you.
It seems like you've both lost at this game.
What are you talking about, Qual? I have Daniel here.
Well, look around you. Do you have 3 keys?
No.
This door locks from one side.
I lost one of them.
Think it's funny? You think life is funny?
Yeah.
You don't deserve life. Either do you. Game over. Goodbye.
No, you know I'm gonna kill you.
I couldn't do that.